Now, I do stutter, and let me see where that guitar pick went to. Here, I do stutter, and y'all know it. Anybody who talks to me, I have over 2,000 minutes on my cell phone. Only you, six of them. I was working in a music store one time, and this guy came up, pulled up. I just started working there, and a guy came up, true story, a guy came up, and he's a big, burly guy, and he was like a biker, had arms the size of hot water heaters. Big old guy, and he came in, kind of a scowl on his face, and he come walking up to me, and I was sitting there, and I stutter, but when I'm around other stutters, it's even worse. And he walked up to me, and he said, where's your guitar amps? And I just put my head down, kept writing. He asked me again, where's your guitar amps? I didn't say a word. A little bit, the owner of the store came out, and he told the man, he said, they're back in the room over here to the right. And as the guy left, that big old guy, the owner looked at me, he said, why didn't you answer him? I said, because I didn't want to get killed. My mom told me, true story, she told me when I was about 2 or 3 years old, it's a true story, that I got out of the house, and we had a fenced-in yard, got out of the locked fence yard and stepped out in front of a car, and it almost hit me. A neighbor saw it, and that Buick almost hit me, and I came back inside, and that's when I started stuttering. It's a true story. And when my mom told me that story, she said, how does that make you feel? She said, what are you thinking right now? And she told me, because I've stuttered all my life. I said, well, what I'm thinking right now is if a car did that to me, Mel Tillis must have stepped out in front of an 18-wheeler. But they say if you can laugh at your own problems, it makes them a whole lot better. Y'all agree that? Laughter is a wonderful thing. The joy of the Lord is our strength, and we should laugh. And so I started working on a song, and I actually finished it this weekend. Anybody will tell you, if you finish a song this weekend and you can sing it on national television, don't do it. Wait till you know it. You know, you got to be professional. Work on it 6 months and then do it, so it's just clean and smooth and flawless. That's intelligent people. I wrote it this weekend. Here goes. It's not easy when you stutter. The words won't flow from my lips. When I get my engine started, my clutch decides to slip. I want my words to waltz like old Fred Astaire instead of doing an Irish jig. Cause on good days I sound like old Mel Tillis, and the rest like Porky Pig. Well, I went to an auction just the other night, and like most men, I was just really looking for toys. When the auctioneer, he held up a flashlight, and I declare it was a flashlight I had when I was a boy. He said, we'll start the bidding at just $5. And I was thrilled, because that's all I had to spend. But I was so excited that I started to stutter, and I bought that flashlight for $555.55. It's not easy when you stutter. The words won't come from my lips. When I get my engine started, my clutch decides to slip. I want my words to waltz like old Fred Astaire instead of doing an Irish jig. Cause on good days I sound like old Mel Tillis, and the rest like before. Now, some of y'all probably thinking, I wonder what the second verse is going to be. That's what I'm thinking. Well, I have a dream just about every single night. And to be quite honest, it just won't let me rest. I dream that I'm parachuting for the very first time, and be honest with you, I'm not up to the test. You see, the instructor says, Tim, just count to five when you jump from the plane. Pull the cord. That's all you do. And I wake up in a cold sweat trying to catch my breath. Just saying one, two, 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 two. It's not easy when you stutter. The words won't come from my lips. When I get my engine started, my clutch decides to. I want my words to waltz like old Fred Astaire instead of doing an Irish jig. Cause on good days I sound like old Mel Tillis, and the rest like Porky Pig. And just remember, if at first you don't succeed, skydiving's not for you. Cause on good days I sound like old Mamelle Tillis and the rest like y'all know what I was trying to say. God bless y'all.